Hey everyone, and welcome to my vlog channel. I am Jake Luna. Now, if you are new to this channel and you just found this channel just by search or by recommendations, this is my vlog channel. I do have a main channel as well, and it's just Jake Luna, or hello, I'm Jakey with two Y's. I'll make sure to leave it linked down in the description box below or somewhere on the screen, or I don't know what I'm doing, but if you are coming over from my main channel, then thank you. I'm so excited to be launching this new channel for you folks, where I'm hopefully going to be pushing out more videos and more vlogs, and I'm excited to be sharing like my life with you, which is why I titled this channel Days of Hello I'm Jakey, just because these are just my days. Some vlogs may be boring because it's just my everyday, and some vlogs I may be traveling or I might be going to different places or doing some fun and exciting things, but for the most part, this is me and this is my life, and I just want to share it with all of you folks. Now, I debated creating a new channel for a while now, but I was like, what the heck? It's 2020, or is it backward for you folks? I don't know, but it's 2020, and so I just thought, like, why not kick off the new year with a bang and just make a new channel? I did post a couple vlogs, like one or two, maybe even three, on top of my main channel, and it didn't do really well, and I just don't know if that's for the right audience, so I just want to keep the content completely separate. Now, I also do mukbangs. I don't know if I want to do mukbangs on here or on top of my main channel. I'm so confused on like where I'm putting what, but I know for sure this is going to be vlogs, and I'm excited to be vlogging for you folks, so please make sure to subscribe, turn on that notification bell, that way you're notified anytime that I upload a video. Make sure to follow me on all my social media handles. It's at Hello I'm Jakey. I'm gonna leave it down in the description box as well. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited for this new year. I'm excited for this new channel, and I'm excited to just share and connect with you folks again. It's been a really, really, really long time since I filmed a video and like posted a video. I think it's been like 4 or 5 months. Let's look. Oh wow, it's been longer. It's been 9 months, so almost a year since I posted my last video. So it's been some time, and I miss just connecting with you folks and sharing with you folks. And funny thing is, I actually have been filming like during this 9 month period. I just haven't gotten to editing the videos and then uploading it for you folks. So here it is. Please make sure to subscribe, stick around for more videos, and I can't wait to share more content with you folks. And oh yeah, I forgot to like wish you folks a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, I don't know what Kwanzaa is, and Happy New Year. I hope you folks had a great 2019, and I hope you folks look forward to kicking off 2020 with a bang. It's gonna be a great year for both me and you. Please share down in the comment section what are your New Year's resolutions, and I can't wait to read them. One of mine is clearly just getting back on YouTube and reconnecting with you folks and just sharing my life with you. So without further ado, I am gonna have some older videos, like some older vlogs, just because I traveled and it was really, really exciting, and I just want to make sure I put that on the network, on the tubular, just so I can rewatch them and relive them for myself, but also just to share it with you folks and kind of where I've been. We went on a cruise, we visited San Diego, and we visited Seattle. So yeah, great content for you folks, and I'm excited to just share more. And no, I'm rambling, but I'm just really, really, really excited to be back. And yeah, if I look a little different, my hair has been done. Put a little beat on for ya. Please know that like I'm not gonna look this good 24/7 and in every vlog. Like, this took time, honey. But I knew that this was gonna be like the kickoff video for this channel, and so I just wanted to get glam for you folks. Not to mention, I just wanted to like start the new year off like with sequins, with bling, with all that jazz. But yeah. I don't have anything else to say, except I look forward to sharing more content with you folks, and until my next video, bye!